Good day, everyone. Welcome to another episode of our electrical AutoCAD MEP tutorial series. After we've designed or computed our electrical load estimate and we're able to balance our electrical load schedule, the next process in electrical design is to determine the protective devices. More so is to be able to size our incoming electrical service cables and all our supply cables. And the last of them all in an electrical design, which is one of the main consideration for every electrical project, is the electrical single line diagram. And to make this our project design easier, I prefer designing for the line diagram, which is always at the last page or at the first page for every electrical project design, which from the line diagram I'll be able to specify the exact incoming and more so I'll be able to determine my protective devices. To proceed, we have three methods in designing our electrical line diagram. We have the normal conventional method, which you just come to your electrical project and draw a line diagram. This is just a sample of an electrical line diagram. With this conventional method, it's basically required details from your electrical schedules. But I said I'll be taking you through another approach, which is the line diagram before the protective devices selection. But let's take a look at this first. This is a sample of an electrical line diagram. It was designed that from our main feeder pillar, we have our switch here and our changeover. We have a capacity generator over here, which is 70 kVA. We have a 100 ampere circuit breaker. And from the main circuit breaker, we'll be connecting our two distribution boards, distribution board A, distribution board B. But we are not using this approach now. We'll be using the other approach, which implies using a more sophisticated software. And the two softwares we do use for electrical single line diagram is the ETAP software, or you use a less volatile software designed by Snedja. It's called Snedja EcoDia EcoStruxure. We'll be using both so that you will have the option in selecting your own personal preference. ETAP is actually an electrical system and design analysis software, so it's used by many professionals in the industry. It can be used to determine the single line diagram, the load flow, the short circuit, protection, coordination, and arc flash. But the Snedja EcoDia EcoStruxure software is specifically designed in designing our single line diagrams, which all the considerations such as the voltage drop, the derating factors will be considered. So in our next class, I'll be taking you through the sophisticated method, and from there we'll be able to proceed with our normal electrical design. Hope to see you next class. Keep tuned. Thank you.